This is a picture taken from the outside of the Dachau concentration camp in Germany. Obviously, you can see the barbed wire fencing that would have kept prisoners inside. You can see the trenches which prisoners trying to escape would have had to cross. And you can see the guardhouses where machine guns would have been kept to take out the prisoners. It's clearly a haunting image. Now please click on the Ed Puzzle link to the testimony of a Dachau survivor and complete the Ed Puzzle questions.